Are you considering installing solar panels but wondering what the process entails? I'm Sue Angel from GreenMatch, and in this video, we cover the 8 most important questions related to the solar panel installation process. From whether your home is suited for solar panels, the best roof direction, the installation process, and more. By the end of it, you will know exactly what to expect and how to best prepare your home for solar panels. If you're interested in learning even more about solar panels, we've placed relevant links to the articles in the description below, so go ahead and check them out. And before we dive in, please take a second to subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit that notification bell so that you'll get notified when we release more green energy related content. Now, let's get started. Is my home suited for solar panels? Generally speaking, most roofs in the UK can have solar panels mounted on them. To be sure that yours can, verify the following things. Your roof is large and sturdy enough. It needs to have a big enough surface area to mount solar panels, and it needs to be strong enough to hold the weight of them. Consider about 1 meter by 1.7 meter for each panel and measure if you have enough roof space for the number of panels you need. You can get a structural report done by a professional to assess this if you're in doubt. Also, ensure that your roof gets plenty of sunlight. Sunlight hours are very important because you want your solar panels to be exposed to sun for the majority of the day to generate plenty of electricity. There should be minimal to no shade cast on your roof by neighboring buildings or trees. This brings us to our next point. What's the best roof direction for solar panels? As a general rule of thumb, if you live in the Northern Hemisphere, you want your solar panels to be facing south. This will produce the maximum amount of electricity from morning all the way through to the afternoon or early evening. That being said, there is an argument to be made that south facing may not be the best direction for everyone. South facing panels will produce the most electricity in the middle of the day, but if you're never home at that time, you may be better off with east and west facing panels. This way, the panels will capture the early morning sun as well as the evening sun. Ultimately, this depends on your household schedule, so consider your routines and energy habits to make the best decision. Do I need planning permissions to install solar panels? In England, Scotland, and Wales, you're not required to apply for any planning permission for most domestic installations. That being said, there are some restrictions for certain installations. For example, your solar panels may not protrude more than 20 centimeters from your roof, otherwise you will need to apply for permission first. The roof needs to be able to bear the weight of the solar panels. If not, then strengthening work needs to be done before the installation can take place. Also, if your building is within a conservation area, you'll need to adhere to specific planning permission guidelines. You should consult your local authority in this case. What are the components in a solar panel system? There are 4 main components in a solar panel system: the panels, the inverter, the power meter, the battery if needed, and the charge controller if you have batteries. The panels are, of course, the components that produce the electricity. All panels together make up what's known as the solar array. The inverter is another crucial component. Because the panels produce direct current, you need an inverter to convert that electricity to alternate current, which is what standard household appliances use. The power meter is what measures how much electricity is generated. This is required if you want to make use of solar panel funding schemes such as the Smart Export Guarantee. With a battery, you can store the electricity produced by your panels and use it at night when the sun has gone down. The charge controller regulates the proper charging voltage for the battery and avoids overcharging. Overcharging damages the batteries, shortens their lifespan, and can even produce safety risks, so this is an important component. What is the solar panel installation process? The installation process for a domestic solar panel system shouldn't take longer than a day. Before the actual installation takes place, a professional installer will have already come and assessed your home, determined the right system size, and planned the layout of the actual installation. On the day of the installation, the installers first need to set up the scaffolding and mark out the positioning of the solar array. The way your panels are mounted depends on your roof. Clay tiles are the most common in the UK, so let's consider this roof type. Once the installers have marked out where the array will be mounted, the next step is to lift the tiles and find the rafters. The rafter line is where the roof hooks are mounted to ensure stability. Once all roof hooks are secured to the rafters, the tiles are put back in place. You don't need to worry about any leaks caused by drilling into the roof. Tiles are weathered if needed, and professional installers follow strict measures to protect your home against any damage. Then, the rails are bolted onto the roof hooks, and finally, the panels themselves can be secured onto the rails. Once this step is complete, the system needs to be wired and connected to the house. The panels need to be connected to the inverter, the power meter, and the batteries and charge controller if you choose to install those too. You should also consider pigeon-proofing your solar panels to eliminate the issue of birds nesting underneath them. This can be done by placing steel sheets around the array. Can I install solar panels myself? While you can install solar panels yourself, it can be very time-consuming and a technical process. Some companies sell DIY kits with installation instructions, but if you're not very technically savvy, it can be overwhelming with all the components, wires, and cables. You risk damaging the system or your roof, so it might not be worth doing it yourself. Next, let's cover the installation costs if you hire a professional. How much does it cost to install solar panels in the UK? The majority of the costs are based on the system size. When considering installing solar panels, you first need to know what system size you need. For a 3 kilowatt system, you will pay roughly £5,000 to £6,000. For a 4 kilowatt system, you can pay between £6,000 to £8,000. A 5 kilowatt system will set you back around £7,000 to £9,000, and a 6 kilowatt system costs around £8,000 to £10,000. These prices are, of course, broad estimates, and the final price ultimately depends on a number of factors. It's always best to get an installer to give you an accurate quote for your specific home. The prices mentioned include installation fees, which is common when you're given a quote for a solar panel project. Here's how the installation fees can be calculated. On average, it costs about £300 to £500 per person per day. It usually takes about two people to carry out an installation, so you're looking at £600 to £1,000 in servicing fees. If your solar array is bigger, say 12 kilowatts, then it can take up to 3 days, so the cost can go up to £3,000. Another way to calculate is to use 20 pence per watt fitted. So if you have a 4 kilowatt system, you'd be paying 20 pence for 4,000 watts, resulting in £800. How do you maintain solar panels? Once you've installed your solar panels, there isn't really much maintenance needed. It's important that the panels are clean and that there's nothing blocking them from efficiently absorbing sunlight. Remove any branches or leaves that might have landed on them. Before you clean the panels yourself, consult your installer about the warranty conditions. Some manufacturers have specific cleaning guidelines, so be sure to adhere to these. Rainwater usually gets rid of most dirt on your panels, but if you need to manually clean them, it's best to do it contactless with a hose. If you want to give them a more thorough cleaning, it's usually safe to use dish soap and warm water. Now, there are solar panels on the market that are considered to be self-cleaning. This is because these panels are coated with a special film that makes dirt and grime glide right off. By now, you should have a pretty clear picture of what the solar panel installation process entails. But if there are any questions that we may have missed, please write to us in the comments below. If you like this video, please give us a like and also hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you'll be notified when we release more green energy related content just like this. But if you're never home at that time, you may be better off with east and facing, east and west. There should be minimum to no shade cost on your roof. Was that bad? I can't even hear myself. Minimal, minimal, okay. There should be minimum to no shade cost on your, was it bad again? Minimal, but it all sounds the same to me, I promise you. Minimal.